Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Monday 23rd, SpaceX successfully launched their 131st Falcon mission of 2024 with the launch of Starlink 12-2.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1080, then landed successfully for the 14th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1, landing confirmed.
Then Sunday morning, SpaceX successfully launched their 132nd Falcon mission of 2024 with the launch of Starlink 11-3.
1, ignition. And lift off of the Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1075, then landed successfully for the 16th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Also on Sunday, SpaceX successfully launched their 133rd Falcon mission of 2024 with the launch of Astranis 1-to-many.
Sean.
The booster which launched this mission, B1083, then landed successfully for the 7th time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitas.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Then yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 134th and final Falcon mission of 2024 with the launch of Starlink 12-6.
1, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1078, then landed successfully for the 16th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 2 is in terminal guidance.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
For the first launch of 2025, there is a customer mission planned. The Faria 4 NGS mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 2nd at 5 a.m. UTC or 12 a.m. EST. Then a few days later and we should see the first Starlink launch of the year. The Starlink 671 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 5th at 5:10 p.m. UTC or 12:10 p.m. EST. SpaceX posted some information about their latest Dragon capsule to be built. They said teams also built our 5th and final Dragon crew spacecraft in Hawthorne, California. Next stop is Florida, where teams will prepare Dragon for its first mission to orbit. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on the orbital Pad A launch site. Work has also been continuing with the tank farm. The jig to install the orbital Pad B chopsticks continues to be assembled. Work has also been continuing on the launch mount for the Pad B launch site. This prototype for a Starship HLS airlock was spotted inside Star Factory. Talking about Starship getting to Mars and heat shield tile reusability, Musk gave some information. Somebody said, "I believe the timeline you mentioned here is possible, but my only long-term concern about Starship are the heat tiles. They are far from being reusable." Musk responded and said, "I am confident that we will figure out a fully reusable, technically a high multi-flight reusable heat shield in 2025. There was information posted about the Starship Flight 7 launch date. It says Starship Flight 7 set for January 10th launch with fresh FAA approval. SpaceX has secured its FAA license for Starship's next mission with Flight 7 targeting a January 10th liftoff from Texas. Starship 35's nose cone was seen being rolled into Megabay 2 recently. Booster 14 was seen moving to the launch site hopefully for the final time before Starship Flight 7. Booster 15, which will fly on Flight 8, was recently moved to Massey's for cryogenic testing. SpaceX also did some cryogenic proof testing of the Booster 15 vehicle. Booster 15 was then rolled back to the production yard from Massey's. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.